What's going on? It's CVV, Chris Van Vliet, and you gotta check out Josh Denker's YouTube channel. It's called Josh's Toy Show, and if you love wrestling figures, this is the place to be. He has some incredible reviews there. So Josh's Toy Show, check it out.
The master of the 619, the ultimate underdog, Rey Mysterio, has arrived to land a West Coast pop on this review. Hey guys, what's up? Josh here, back in with another video, and welcome back guys to another figure review. Today's figure that we're taking a look at today is the brand new WWE Basic Series 124, Rey Mysterio. Yes guys, I picked this figure up earlier this week at Target, and you guys asked me, why did you pick up this Rey Mysterio? A lot of people gave their mixed opinions about it. I personally thought it was a really great Rey Mysterio figure, in terms of a basic. And I really liked the attire on this one. I was looking for an updated Rey Mysterio, that had a t-shirt on, and I found this one right here, which is the newest basic of him. So, before we take a closer look at the figure itself, let's take a closer look at his packaging first. So, as you can see right here, he is in the box. Picture of him over there, says his name right down there, Series 124, WWE logo on the back. You guys can see the other figures in the set. So we have Seth Rollins, Angel Garza, Kyle O'Reilly, Io Shirai, and Rey Mysterio. Rey Mysterio, of course, we're looking at in this video. Kyle O'Reilly, since he just signed with AEW as we speak, I'm probably gonna pass on him. I have his Elite that I reviewed months ago on the channel, so I'm probably going to pass on the basic. Io Shirai, definitely going to grab her. That figure just looks so good. Definitely going to grab Angel Garza. I saw that figure in person. That figure looks so good. It was just as good as the Elite, so I'm going to pick that up at some point. Seth Rollins, I am going to pick him up. I'm debating on it, but I'm not a fan of the face scan, especially the hair and the bun. I know it's based on the Messiah attire, but should I pick it up, guys? Drop a comment if I should pick that figure up and review it. Alrighty, guys. I will see you guys in the next clip when I get the ultimate underdog out of his box. We will be right back. Alrighty, guys. Here is Rey Mysterio out of his packaging. And boy, guys, this figure looks absolutely awesome. I think they did a great job on this figure. I don't see why people, you know, were like saying, oh, this figure's boring, it's a boring attire, it's, you know, it's not a figure that I'm going to get excited for. Honestly, the attire may not be the best, but this Rey Mysterio is a really good figure if you guys want to get it. So, without further ado, let's take a closer look at him. So, here he is. So, here's his face. Definitely the same face scan on the other basic figures that we got of him. Just a different mask. He's got a light green shirt, or you can say lime green, to be exact. And it says GOAT on it, with like the Falcon. I really like that design. On his arms, he has two armbands. One with a crown with a R, I guess for Rey. And these two little strings hanging down. The armbands are gray. Then the other one has a M on it with a question mark. So I guess it's for Rey Mysterio. I guess how you can put it. He's got black wrist tape with lime green gloves. Kind of look like highlighter colors, if you may say. He has some gray pants with some black and red on it. The red question marks are right there. He's got some black looking trunkings. I guess they're like different colors. I don't know. I can't really tell if they're trunks and pants together. On one side it says goat with the falcon, just like the t-shirt. And then on the other side it says Ray 619 with some black. Same thing goes for the other side here. And then he's got lime green boots. And his mask is gray with some lime green design along with a red stripe going down his nose. So the falcons are lime green with some red on both sides. And the cross is lime green along with the other side, as well as the mohawk is black. So, what I'm going to do here is I have another Rey Mysterio basic, and I'm actually going to do some comparisons as well. So, I have this other Rey Mysterio basic. It came in a 2-pack with Shinsuke Nakamura. I don't have the Shinsuke Nakamura from that 2-pack. I got this Rey Mysterio from eBay because I was in need of a basic Rey once I got my elites of him. So, here are the comparisons between the two basics. So, this basic is based on more of when he first came back to WWE after his return to the Royal Rumble in 2018, I believe. And it's more like, you know, when he came back, and there's more, and you could see the tattoos that were added since his, you know, return. He's gotten more tattoos since he came back, honestly. And then this figure that we're reviewing right now is based on, you know, right now, what he's wearing pretty much in the ring. They're both, you know, the same size. I feel like this Rey Mysterio is a little bit too tall, as you can see by the height difference. The attires, personally, out of the attires, I personally like the purple one better, because it stands out more. But this one is really good too. In terms of, like, scale, like, this one is accurate, because Rey Mysterio is only 5'6". Actually, looking at it, they're both the same height. I feel like this one's a little too short. Tell me in the comments what you guys think of the height difference. Looking on camera, is a little bit too tall. But, yeah, personally, which one I like better in terms of the attire, it's the purple one, because it stands out, you know? But, yeah. So, tell me in the comments which Rey Mysterio you think is better. This one right here from Basic 124, or the 2-pack one from, I forgot what 2-pack series he was in, but yeah, the 2-pack one or the Basic one, so definitely check them out. Alrighty guys, I will see you guys in the next clip for the outro of this video. Alrighty guys, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment down below what you guys thought of the Basic Series 124 Rey Mysterio. Let me know down below in the comments what you guys thought. Also guys, this is going to be my final video for 2021. My final figure review, I should say. We have a lot more videos in 2022. A lot more figure reviews coming. Definitely stay tuned. Follow me on all my social medias. The links are down below in the description. And if you guys missed the latest video that I uploaded following this review, which is Josh's Toy Show Toy Hunts number 25. Yes, we're back with the toy videos. Definitely check that out in the description. I'll leave a link down below. Also, you know, stay tuned with my social medias for video alerts, updates, etc. Be sure to be following me on my social medias. Check the links down below. I leave a lot of cool stuff in the description. So be sure to check the description of this video. Also, guys, stay tuned for a lot more videos in 2022. We have a lot more videos coming your way, a lot more figure reviews in 2022, so stay tuned. Leave a like on this video, hit that subscribe button, tap the bell so you never miss an upload. And, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to please like this video, leave a comment, subscribe for more, and we will see you guys next time. And stay tuned for the WWE Room Tour 2022. In the beginning of the new year. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time. Josh out. Peace.